Little after little.
And I'm going to let him do something.
All right, you guys, so we're going to do something. My name is Dahmeneekah. I'm on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram.
I am.
All right. And you're going to smile because you know I'll be watching. You're so late getting home from the office. Did you miss your train? Where you going to rain? No, don't bother to explain. Can I fix you a quick martini? As a matter of fact, I'll have one with you. Boy, to tell you the truth, I've had quite a day to. Guess who I saw today, my dear? I went in town to shop around for something new. To eat when I was through, I looked around for some place new, and it occurred to me where I'd park the car. There was a most attractive rich cafe and bar.
It's Nate Fahrenheit.
It really wasn't very far. The waiter showed me to a dark, secluded corner.
My wife.
And as my eyes became accustomed to the gloom,
I had my glasses on that time.
I saw two people at the bar who were so in love. Even I could spot it clear across the room. Guess who I saw today, my dear? I've never been so shocked before. I hit a blind man through the door. They didn't see me pass through. Guess who I saw today? Guess who I saw today? Guess who I saw today? I saw you. Dahmeneekah Mitchell. Also, I have that little